Hey there, BHS. I'm Anshul Kapoor.
And I'm Rohan Surya. Welcome back to this week's episode of BHS TV.
Let's roll that intro. Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV.
Hey Anshul, how'd the girls' volleyball team do at state?
I heard they got third place, but that's not all. Our girls' swimming and diving team also placed at state.
Wow, congratulations to our Phillies. Now let's send it to Sahil with Sports Desk.
What's up, BHS? Welcome back to another edition of Barrington Sports Desk. Filling in for Sahil, I'm this week's host, Sean Sachdev. Today on the show, we'll recap how a couple of our fall sports teams finished their seasons, as well as check out another episode of Sports Swap. It's November 18th, and you're watching Barrington Sports Desk. First up is girls volleyball. The Phillies traveled to Redbird Arena last weekend to compete in the Class 4A state finals. After taking a loss in the semifinal game, the team bounced back to defeat St. Charles East, finishing off their 40-win season, taking home a third-place trophy. This is the Phillies' second straight season with a third-place finish. Next up is girls swimming and diving. As a team, the Phillies placed 10th at the state meet over the weekend and had multiple standout performances from senior Jenna Kerr. Aside from placing second individually in the 200-yard freestyle event, the Iowa commit also won a state championship in the 500-yard freestyle, breaking both the school and the pool record time in the process. Now it's time for everyone's favorite sports segment. Let's send it over to George Tarulis for another episode of Sports Swap.
What's up, BHS? I'm George Tarulis presenting to you another segment of Sports Swap. It's boys soccer versus girls dance team. Hello, BHS. I'm here with
Alex.
Alex, what dance moves do you have for us today?
Oh, I could do a really good twirl.
Can we see that, please?
Sure.
Nice. Hello, I'm here with
Ali.
Ali, what dance moves do you have for us today?
Oh, I like shaking my palms.
Can we see that?
Yeah, sure.
All right.
Hello, BHS. I'm here with
Matthew.
Matthew, would you say you're zesty?
What?
I mean, would you say you're good at dancing?
Yes.
Can you prove it to us? I'm here with
Adam.
Adam, what are you wearing right now?
I'm wearing the Barrington dance team jersey or uniform.
Is it comfortable?
No, this thing is mad tight right now.
Can you do any moves right now with it?
I can shake my palms.
Alright, can we see that?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go see the boys perform. The boys had a great performance. Now let's see the girls outperform them on the. Andy, shut up, bro. Oh my.
Andy, just leave, man.
All right, ready. Hey, we're gonna miss gym class. Hey, the boys had a great performance today. Now let's see the girls outperform them on the field. What's up, BHS? Now we're on the fields with the Bronquettes to see them perform. And
heads up.
Not again, George. Hey, BHS. I'm Oliver Cartier. Let's go meet our Phillies.
Yeah, sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down.
Today I'm with Isabella Seppi. Isabella, are you ready to show some moves today?
Yeah.
Do you think you can outbeat the boys' performance?
We'll see.
Today I'm with
Hannah Parenti.
Hannah, when's the last time you touched a soccer ball?
You know, kindergarten. Yeah.
Today I'm with Ella Skidmore. Ella, have you ever had a career in soccer?
Yes, fifth grade recess where I got a concussion.
So do you think you can outperform the boys today?
Yes.
That seems pretty confident.
This time for Africa.
You're getting awfully close there.
This time for Africa. I'm well on my journey, biggie biggie mama, one A to Z. Party so sell on my journey, biggie biggie mama, from east to west. Party waka waka my A, waka waka my A. Sing this is a mazimu, yeah, cause this is Africa.
Another week's of Barrington Sports Desk. Bro, what is wrong with that wraps it up for this week's BHS. I'm Ella Ricarte, and thanks for watching Barrington Sports Swap. Sending it back to Desk.
Thanks, George and Ella. That about wraps up this week's edition of Barrington Sports Desk. I'm Sean Sachev, sending it back over to the anchor desk.
Rohan, have you heard of Soul Buddies?
I've heard of them, but we better send it over to Jason to tell us more.
Morning, BHS. My name is Jason Zahler, and today we're taking a look at the Soul Buddies Animal Therapy Club. Let's go.
Hi, my name is Jody Deagle. I am in charge of the Soul Buddies Animal Therapy Club here at Barrington High School. We'd like to thank Dr. McFall for being an advocate and sponsor of this program. So we invite all Barrington High School students to be a part of this Soul Buddies Animal Therapy Club. We meet on Thursdays after school, every Thursday throughout the school year, and we work with our therapy dogs, our miniature therapy horses, and we also have mini pigs, mini donkeys, big horses, and we're babysitting, or bunny sitting right now, I should say. So we go out and visit in the community. We mentor students to become registered animal handlers with our animals that are registered and trained therapy animals, or also with your animals. So you, if you have a wonderful dog or cat at home that you would like to become a part of this club with, you would need to go through special training, but once they become registered through the national organization called Pet Partners, you could join us with your dog. So we invite the students every Thursday after school to join us for this wonderful club.
Hi, I'm Heather Baim. I've been a volunteer with Soul Harbor Ranch since July of last year, but we have been doing Soul Buddies also for an entire year now, and it's very fun to work with the kids here at Barrington High School. Soul actually stands for Sharing of Unconditional Love, the S-O-U-L, and that's what we feel that all the animals at Soul Harbor Ranch do best. They go out into the community and they wag their tails or show up in their funny little horseshoes, their sneakers, and they make people smile and they bring joy, especially in tough situations.
Hi, my name is Kaylin and I'm in ninth grade. And this is Rosie. I'm involved in the Soul Buddies Club. Soul Buddies works with therapy animals, and I joined because I love animals. And my Great Pyrenees dog, Bo, is working to become a therapy dog. You should join Soul Buddies if you have an interest in animals and working with therapy animals. Plus, there's miniature horses. Why would you not want to join?
If you have any questions or would like to join the club, please email Miss Jody Deagle at soulbuddiesanimaltherapyclub@gmail.com. Have a great day, BHS.
I love therapy dogs. How about you, Rohan?
Me too. But you know what else I love? Getting in the know.
Let's send it over to Ella to get you in the know.
What's up, Barrington? I'm Ella Ricarte, and now it's time to get you in the know. Finals week is right around the corner. Semester 1 final exams are scheduled from December 19th through the 22nd. The final exam schedule will be 3 final exams on the first 2 days, 2 final exams on the third day, with an additional period for makeups. We have scheduled 4 days for final exams to accommodate potential winter weather issues. We will announce the exact schedule of exams on December 15th. Most classes will have a concluding experience to end the semester, such as portfolios, projects, end of unit exams, traditional final exams, AP practice exams, or performance assessments. By November 28th, your teachers will have communicated the course specifics to students. In order to give a more flexible format for students and teachers, each period will meet once for 90 minutes during the final days in order to wrap up the year in a format that is appropriate for that class. BHSCOB is looking for new students. If you happen to be interested, email jdoles@barrington220.org to be enrolled in the second semester. Have old or unused coats, hats, or gloves? Bring them in on Tuesday, November 29th to school. Look for the red boxes either by the gym hallway or by the attendance office to donate them on #GivingTuesday. Last but not least, shout out to our journalism students. This weekend, the BHS newspaper program, The Roundup, and yearbook program, The Corral, traveled to St. Louis for the Journalism Education Association National Convention. The conference hosted over 3,000 journalism students from over 400 high schools across 44 states. Of the programs that entered the convention's Best of Show competition for news magazines, our BHS newspaper earned third place. Congratulations to Laura Minerva, Joe Zimka, and their students on their excellent work. That wraps it up for this week, BHS. Since I won't see you next week, happy Thanksgiving. I'm Ella Ricarte, and now you're in the know.
Thanks, Ella.
Hey, Rohan, do you consider yourself a decent dancer?
I don't know. I wouldn't say I'm the best.
Well, lucky for you, BHS has a great dance program. Let's send it to the dance studio to learn more about orchises.
Hi, I'm Miss Reyes, and I am the dance teacher and orchestra director at Barrington High School. The BHS Orchestra Dance Company is a performing arts-based dance group. This year we have 55 dancers on the company. We rehearse Mondays and Wednesdays throughout the entire year. We have two main stage performances, one in the fall, and we have one upcoming in the spring on April 15th and 16th. Right now we're practicing for Winterfest that's coming up in December. We also have our Giordano choreography project in January and other miscellaneous performances throughout the year. So to be a part of Orchises, you have to be able to audition, and that usually happens in April or May. And if you audition, you get to be a part of the company. But if auditioning for the dance company is not something for you, you could always take a dance class for PE credit here at Barrington High School. No experience is required, or a ton of experience is required. We take everyone, sophomores, juniors, and seniors in a BHS dance class.
Hi, I'm Anna Lemansky. I'm a senior. I'm a student executive director on Orchises, and I've been on the team for 4 years. We perform a ton of different genres of dance. We do jazz, contemporary, hip hop, different multicultural. Orchises is an artistic company, so we usually have a more artistic approach to dance. So instead of super like strict counting dance, we'll have very artistic movement. So we have a whole slew of different types of dance we do. My favorite part about being on Orchises is the community that comes along with being part of the company. Throughout the past 4 years, everyone in my grade has just become some of my best friends. Being part of Orchises is also just being part of like a bigger community, like after school and then during dance class and then throughout the school day as well. Each dance is student choreographed for the most part. So you'll have a student choreographer and they just have about 5 to 6 weeks teaching through the dances, then a couple weeks to clean. So we learn them via the student choreographers.
Try out for BHS Orchises in the spring. We want you!
Well, that about wraps it up for today.
I'm Anja Kapoor.
And I'm Rohan Surya. We'll see you next time, BHS.